So the smartest thing to do would be to, after watching that video, would be to be go down. Well, okay, let me rephrase that. I just said it so stupidly. After watching that video, there's only one thing I could possibly do. Go to where all those people just got fucking murdered. Oh my God. Okay. We're gangsters here, right? All of us. Oh, why does this always happen? Calm the fuck on, bro. Okay. I'm not scared. I have the power of my wife. I'm not talking about Mia. Talking about my wife, not Ethan's. Hello. Is there gonna be an alligator down here? It looks like it. Or something's gonna grab me. Oh, come on. How do they say that? Walk faster! Oh, look, a zombie. I'm just kidding, it's not a zombie. Ew! The fuck? Hello. Housekeeping. What the fuck was that? There you go. The jail cell we saw in the picture. Ben dead. Harold turned. Turned? Zombie? Arthur turns. Tomorrow. Craig. Lila. Sean. William. Travis. Peter. Andre. Clancy. L. Damn. Clancy and L. I got them bolt cutters now. What the fuck? Am I supposed to go this way? Come on, give me a gun already. I'm scared. Please. I'm actually terrified. I'm just, you know, I'm just being a thug about it. What's this? Oh, just read that shit. Is that her? Hey! Yo, yo!
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
That was easy.
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
They sound so calm for being.
Did I?
Yes, you did. You said you lied to me.
Did he see you?
Who's he?
Who else?
Probably.
What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Hey, we said at the same time. Who? The fuck? Who the fuck am I then?
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Supposedly. Hurry up, won't please. There's no one here. I was.
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Hurry the fuck up then.
This way.
I was back there. Okay, I'm going in front of you before you fucking slow me down. Stop! Bro! I will slap the shit out of you. You're not my wife. I would never hurt mine.